This is Checkmate. All wings report in.
Raptor Squadron standing by.
This is Dragon 2-6. We are ready to rock and roll.
This is Ghost Lead. We're standing by.
All units, this is Tower. You are go for insertion.
Roger, Tower.
Roger, Tower.
Checkmate. This is Dragon 2-6. We are mission go.
Gear up.
We've got contact with multiple bandits in the target area. Roger, we'll take care of them.
We'll keep the air defense pinned down.
Roger that. I'm on him. Roger, coming aboard. Roger that. I'm on him. Roger, coming aboard. Roger that. I'm on him.
Roger, coming aboard. Roger that. I'm on him. I'm on him.
We've reached the objective. We're deploying troops.
Semper Fi, do or die, hoorah!
Blue team is on the ground.
U.S. military officials today announced an end to hostilities in Angola and the safe release of 50 hostages from the APLA stronghold. Sources close to the action indicated that the Air Force's new F-22 Raptor proved invaluable in combat. This news comes in the wake of another developing crisis. Government sources confirm that Iraqi units crossed the border into Jordan and are currently 100 miles east of the nation's capital of Amman. U.S. forces in the Mediterranean are on alert at this hour, and additional units have been redeployed from Angola to allied bases in Saudi Arabia. Iraq's move against Jordan has taken most observers by surprise. Throughout the Iran-Iraq war, Jordan was an important strategic partner to Iraq. It is speculated that recent peace talks between Iraq and the new military regime in Iran have led to a falling out between Iraq and its former ally.